We have good and bad news. Bad news, not all dogs are ideal for apartment living. Many of them are serious barkers. But wait, good news. There is a huge selection of great dog breeds that don't bark and are perfect for apartments. Though nearly all dogs can bark, not all have a tendency to. In this video, we have listed top 10 best apartment dogs breeds. Number 1. Yorkshire Terrier. At around 7 pounds, this extra small wonder makes a list of best apartment dogs not only because he takes up little space, but also because he's not a barker. He's also friendly with people and other pets and very adaptable to new experiences. Number 2. Maltese. The slightly larger Maltese, around 9 pounds, has a silky coat with no undercoat that sheds very little, making cleaning in a small space easier. He is also a quiet dog who mostly wants to be where his owner is, earning him a solid spot on this roundup of good apartment dogs. Number 3. Boston Terrier. At 12 to 18 pounds, this breed is also very attached to his owner, which means he doesn't mind being indoors in a small space as long as his owner is attentive. He's also an easily trainable dog. Number 4. French Bulldog. A smallish dog around 20 pounds with the traits of a larger dog. He is calm and quiet, often relaxing on the most comfortable seat in the place. His practical demeanor makes him suitable for any living space, including an apartment. Number 5. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. This is one of the friendliest breeds, making it easy to deal with other tenants and their dogs. At 13 to 18 pounds, the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel is also calm and very adaptable. Number 6. English Bulldog. This is the larger cousin of the French Bulldog, who weighs 49 to 55 pounds. Stable dog who is comfortable in small spaces. Indeed, most seem to prefer the couch to the dog park. Number 7. Basset Hound. This breed might not seem likely to land on the list of best apartment dogs with his bulky stature, around 60 pounds. But like the bulldog, he's a very calm dog who is easily kept busy with treat toys and lots of petting. Number 8. American Staffordshire Terrier. The show dog version of the American Pit Bull Terrier is more dog friendly than his cousin. He is easily trained and forms a tight bond with his owner. As long as he gets adequate exercise, he's a good apartment dog. He weighs 55 to 65 pounds. Number 9. Greyhound. This racing dog, 60 to 80 pounds, might seem an odd choice for a list of best apartment dogs, but retired greyhounds are some of the biggest canine couch potatoes. They are very trainable and adaptable. They seem to appreciate a more sedentary lifestyle. Number 10. Great Dane. Huge dogs don't seem to be good candidates for great apartment dogs. But the Great Dane, at a majestic 100 to 130 pounds, is such a natural loafer that though your couch will probably be fully occupied, he'll take up far less space than you might think. Add to that his calm demeanor, friendliness, trainability, and quiet nature, and the Great Dane makes an excellent choice among best apartment dogs. If you live in or are moving to an apartment or small house and already have a dog, don't worry. The following tips can help you all live happily in a small space.